against the partial civil strike, SNSA loss. Telling people to come and witness against him secretly or secret trial is not the issue. It is that somebody asked him to do that. So they should go to the root. They should go and hold Jonathan. Okay, because Jonathan is the one that sent him message. There's no need for all this secret and whatever trial. They look for to see transparency, justice and equity. Because the thing is that, what do you stand to gain as a Nigerian citizen? If you're a citizen of this country, what will you gain? What is it that if you're a citizen, this is your benefits? No, we don't even know the people that are Nigerians. For 4 years now, NIMC have been doing national identity card, you know, they get here. Nobody talk about. For 3 years, people snap it and never see the ID card. And everybody is going to pay their staff. They pay them. What are they paying them for? When the thing again never be run up. Who is deceiving who? In short, may I go do one faster before everything will change, because it's not rich yet. Thank you.
What interests me most is that about this Joshua fight. I'm very pleased to see that guy, Joshua, defeated Klitschko in a clean hand. So it's also a happy thing. And for him facing Mayweather. You know whether Mayweather has ever been beaten all his life in the boxing category? Definitely, and our guy is never beaten at all. So definitely, we'll see what happens. But I thump my hand for Joshua, he's our guy. Anytime, any day, any moment. What I want to read about sports to Nigeria tomorrow is seeing that Nigeria has taken the World Cup.